It was a windy day at the Arts and Ales Festival, organized by the Festival Urban Ninja. This year's event had double the number of vendors. And we had a couple hydros.